Join us today as we leave the A47 beside Kings Lynn on our way to the North Norfolk seaside town of Hunstanton. Now, before I introduce myself, it is worth noting that for this slip road, you want to start in the right-hand lane and then move into the middle lanes once it splits into three, ready to take the second exit on the roundabout. Okay, so my name is Nettie, and if you're new to Ears and Ideas or have just not yet subscribed, please consider doing so. Subscribing is free and it really helps my channel develop and grow. Anyway, back to the video. The journey is quite straightforward. There are lots of roundabouts, but you're basically going straight over most of them. Well, not literally, but you know what I mean. I will try and slow the video down for key signposts, but you may just have to pause the video periodically if you want to see it more clearly. At peak times, this roundabout can get quite busy as it's the hospital on the left. Next left is the exit for the historic remains of Castle Rising. If you took the next right, it would take you to the Sandringham Estate, one of the residences of King Charles III. First parkland that anyone can explore. They have public events there as well, like Christmas shows and lights and stuff. Keep left at the roundabout. Next on the left, you can find Stettison Beach. Keeping left again, although straight on really, at the next roundabout. If you want to take the next left, that takes you to another nice beach at Heacham. Over on the right, you have Norfolk Lavender. I bet that smells glorious. Second exit for Hunstanton, almost there. Welcome to Hunstanton. Right turn onto the next roundabout into Hunstanton. and how to get parked. As you will see shortly, we completely missed the turn off for the car park, so do a bit of an unnecessary loop, but it lets you see a bit more of Hunstanton from the comfort of my camera lens. Although I'm pretty sure we used to go that way back in the day. Anyway, we're back on track now and we'll be at the car park shortly. Here we are with a nice view of the nice and calm sea, or not. But the weather is dry and the clouds are breaking, you can't have everything, so hopefully it'll improve over the day. So today we are parking at Hunstanton's South Promenade car park, and as for most places these days the parking charges are ridiculous, but hey ho. Right, after a lovely few hours and a decent amount of walking, it's time to head off home. Thank you for watching our drive to Hunstanton. If you are new here, please consider subscribing, and I will see you next time. Bye!